Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Trevor L. Smith, and I want to welcome you guys to my YouTube channel. Thank you guys so much for joining with me today. Here, I just want to pass along a simple nugget of truth for you, that if you get this on the inside of you, you will be able to accomplish whatever it is that's in your heart to do. True story. Whatever it is that's in your heart to do, you can do this if you get this truth on the inside of you. And it's something that you already know. Most of us already know this. Okay? Here's the reality. You and I, we do whatever we want to do. You do whatever it is that you want to do. If you want to do it, you can go and do it. That's the reality. If you want to do it, you will go and do it. If you don't want to do it, you won't do it. Doesn't matter how big that dream is. Doesn't matter how big that vision or that goal or that ambition is. How much you want to grow your business. How much you want to grow this. How much you want to do. Does not matter. If you want to do it, you'll do it. Now, here's the reality. And here's the proof of that. Let's go back and you look at when you were raised. Mom and dad said, hey, go to bed. It's late. If you didn't want to go to bed, you didn't go to bed. You may have went to your room. You may have turned the lights off. But you got up underneath those covers and you read your comic book with your flashlight. You listened to your music. You played your video games. You did whatever it is that you wanted to do because you wanted to do it. Hey, go to the bathroom and you take a shower. Go to the bath. You stink. How many of you guys have heard that? I might be reading some of your mail. If you didn't want to take a bath, you didn't want to take a shower, you didn't do it. You may have went into the bathroom. You may have ran the water and stayed in there just long enough for the mirrors to get all steamy. But you came out and said, oh yeah, I'm good. Some of y'all know what I'm talking about. But you didn't want to take a bath, so you didn't take a bath. Oh, you ain't getting that cookie. I'm going to get that cookie. You're not getting that cookie. It didn't matter what authority said. If you want that cookie, you're going to get that cookie. Oh, you getting that cookie. And it didn't matter what the consequences of your actions said. If you wanted the cookie, you're going to go get the cookie. That's just the reality. Now, fast forward to where you are right now. In this moment, you got a dream in your heart. There's something that you want to accomplish, something that you want to fulfill. It is the desires of your heart. And all of a sudden, it's like, hey, you ain't got the money. Oh, but I can't start. I can't. When did you start listening? The money says you can't do this. Oh, you want to listen now. The education experience, you don't have it, so you can't do this. Oh, you want to start listening now. Think about this. If you wanted to do it, you're going to go do it. Regardless of the lack of this or regardless of the lack of that. If you wanted to do it, you're going to do it. Right? Think about this. The law, which is kind of our authority, at least here, our ultimate authority here, is the way that what governs our society. The law can't even stop people from breaking the law. The law can't prevent people from breaking the law. So why should your lack, your obstacles, your challenges, your limitations, why should any of those things prevent you from accomplishing whatever it is that's in your heart to do? Now, I want to just say this as a disclaimer. I'm not encouraging anybody to break the law. But think about this. If somebody wants to break the law, they're going to break it. The law may deter people. I'm not going to do that. It's against the law. It can deter people. It can punish people. But it can't stop anyone from doing whatever it is that they want to do. Now think about this. And I'm saying this 100% respectfully. God himself can't stop anybody from doing what they want to do. He gave us free will. We do what we want to do. If you don't believe that, go read your Bible. Check out the Old Testament. Thou shalt not. Thou shalt not. Oh, please. I'm going to do. And they did over and over and over and over again. Thou shalt not. This is God himself saying, thou shalt not. And they still did. So your situation is trying to tell you that you cannot. Your money, your education, your knowledge, your resources, your contacts, all these different things where you say, I don't have those things, so I can't accomplish them. Stop listening to that. You have a desire to do it. You have a dream to do it. So all you need to do is make a decision to do it and start acting on that, because that's going to open up the door for the resources to come, for the knowledge to come, for the education to come, for the connections to come. Whatever it is that you're needing to make that a reality will start coming into place when you make a decision and you start going after that dream, going after whatever it is in your heart to do. That's the reality. Now, again, I'm not telling anybody to break the law. whether the law is here or God's law. I'm not saying that. What I am saying is stop listening to the limitations. Stop listening to the obstacles or the challenges or anything or anyone that says that you can't, because in reality, we do whatever it is that we want to do. So make that decision to go after your dream. Make that decision to go after your goal. Let me know right here and I will encourage you. I will inspire you. Let me know what your dream is, because we're all in this together. My purpose in life is to help people define and fulfill their purpose. So you get that on the inside of you. If you want to do it, you go ahead and do it. But I do want to say this, because we hear it all the time. Well, they may not want it bad enough. You just don't want it bad enough. You don't want it bad enough. Well, that's not necessarily true, because there are some things in people's lives that they're not even aware of that they have that will cause them not to be able to accomplish certain things in their life. We call them limiting beliefs. Some people don't even know that they have these things. And I'll just give you an example. If you're a kid, because I want to make this important, and I'm not going to go back and edit and do all that kind of stuff because that'll take me forever. But I just want to make this a point. There are kids that hear over and over and over again that they never amount to anything. You might be hearing that over and over again. You'll never amount to anything. You're not going to be successful. And all these things, they take root in people's lives. And when they get older, they may get the education. They may get the knowledge. They may have the resources. They may even have the contacts, everything that they need in order to succeed. But they sabotage themselves because they believe that they're not worthy of success because of things that were on implanted on the inside of them when they were younger. True story. Some people are not even aware that they have those things. So the reality is, if you want to go after it and you have everything that you need in order to succeed, but for whatever reason, those doors, and you never finish what it is that you're starting, you might want to look at those things on the inside of you. And I just want to say this, man, everybody had different upbringings growing up. Everybody had. Some people had good, bad. Some people had downright ugly experiences growing up. But I want you guys to know something. You are here right now listening to this message because you want more. You want to succeed, see success in your life. You want that for your life. I want to just let you know, you are not defined by who you used to be. You are not defined by the experiences that you had in your life. Those things don't define you. What defines you is your decision and where you want to go from this moment on. Knowing that you can do anything. Those experiences that you had in your life, even how negative, doesn't matter how negative. And I'm sorry that those things, I always want to do this, but I'm sorry that those things have happened to you, because they shouldn't have happened to you, and you know who you are. But I want to just say, that doesn't define who you are. Right now, what defines who you are is the decision you make right now to say, I'm going to be successful. I'm going to succeed at my goal and my dream and the purpose that's in my heart. And so I want to encourage you guys, get that on the inside of you. You do whatever it is that you want to do. Make that decision and take action to pursue whatever it is that in your heart to pursue. So I hope you got something out of this. This was just a quick nugget. I'm going to be making more and more videos. So I want to encourage you guys to like this page, subscribe to this page, and we'll go from there, I guess. But anyway, peace out. Love you guys. Hi.